So it's kind of impressive, man. Degree recipient from Penn State, master's recipient in Texas, and now director of sales for a $1 billion company, you know, all under the age of 30. Bro, your energy is crazy, bro. So tell me, what is it that you're doing that we need to be doing?
Yeah, I mean, I appreciate that, man. First off, thank you for having me on.
Oh, most definitely.
I really appreciate
most
that.
Most definitely.
You know, represent the brand, you know, thanks for the merch.
Yeah, speaking of that, bro. Got this for you, you know, a little something else, you know what I mean?
Yes.
Yeah, man.
I love
yeah,
that. Man. Thank you. No, man, I mean, honestly, you know, energy is everywhere, you know? And if you look at everything that we do, right, security, traffic lights, you know, power in your home, lights, you know, AC, freezer, I think energy is like breathing. Right?
That's real.
Energy never stops, right? And I caught on the wave, luckily, very early, and that's why I'm here.
And see, so I've been in the industry now, the solar industry, for like 3 years. You know what I mean? And so I've been watching. I did a little bit of time in Oklahoma, did a little bit of time in Boston. I was able to kind of touch a couple different markets. But now, I mean, we're in Vegas. You know, you can see the lovely backdrop. You know,
and
very, very appreciative of you accommodating the nice views for us, my man. But like I said, I've been in the game for about 3 years, and here in Vegas, it's crazy because people, they're so clicky when it comes to receiving solar, and it's hard for me to understand it because, you know, you were telling me some numbers earlier about sunlight and stuff like that. So tell me some of the stuff you were telling me earlier about, you know, Vegas is. Specifics.
Yeah, I mean, I would say Vegas right now is a gold rush, right? And that's part of the reason why, you know, I'm here and our company's here, you know, opening up our market. So let's take NV Energy, right? Nevada Energy. Mm-hmm. So they basically power majority of the state, right? It's almost a monopoly if you think about it.
Mm-hmm.
You know who owns it?
Yeah, Warren Buffett, right? Yeah, yeah.
Warren Buffett is worth $105 billion, seventh richest man in the world. So okay. 8 years ago, he comes to Nevada.
That's crazy.
And he buys Nevada Energy.
That's wild, man.
Yes. He just buys it. And he bought it for $5.9 billion, I think it was. He bought it, and which is like scratches the surface how much money he makes.
A purchase.
But and I think Warren Buffett kind of knows what he's doing, right?
Right?
And
well,
this is actually the second electricity company he owns. He owns MidAmerican, which is in Iowa.
Yeah, that's crazy. Because you told me that earlier, and I didn't even know.
Yep.
I didn't even know that. Because like I kind of watch Warren Buffett. You know what I mean? You watch these heavy hitters. You know what I mean? You watch them. But then there's information like that you don't even know.
No.
That's crazy.
And he lives in Nebraska.
Yeah.
Right? I mean, he's got houses everywhere, but... You know, he's out there. And so he buys it. And look, I mean, you've seen how many houses have solar. You live here, right?
Mm-hmm.
This is one of the most saturated markets for solar in the entire country.
Yeah.
And there's a couple of reasons for that. You know, number one, the state of Nevada is actually the third most sunniest state in the entire country.
Mm-hmm. It makes sense. It's freaking always sunny here. Always. Yeah.
Hot.
That makes sense.
I've been out here for, you know, 2 months and I haven't seen any clouds. You know?
Yeah. No, you won't. You won't. When it rains, people celebrate. People celebrate when it rains out here. But okay. Okay. So yeah, definitely a lot of sun here.
Yep. There's, I was doing some research before we came into the market and, you know, I was like, okay, how many people actually live in Las Vegas, right? Because there's a lot of people come and visit here, but the people who actually live here.
Right.
Who are paying money, and I think it was like 90,000. Let's just call it 700,000 people living.
Okay.
And out of those 700,000, a little more than half actually own homes here. Okay.
Okay. So we're looking about 350.
Yeah. Okay. Right. And when you look at what Nevada's doing, the state passed a bill that said by 2030, they have to be 50% renewable. So what does Warren Buffett do? He already bought the electricity company, and he actually is in the middle of building the biggest solar farm ever in the entire country. 690 megawatts of solar.
So, like, but I mean, I mean, that sounds, honestly, bro, I don't know what that means.
You know what I mean? Honestly, I don't know what
that I'm just keeping it real, bro. You know what I mean? Okay. I don't know what that means.
So, this is how I'll put it. One light bulb is 15 watts, okay? Like a regular LED bulb.
Okay, now we're talking.
15 watts, okay? 1 megawatt is 1 million of those. And he's doing 690.
Okay, yeah, so it's a lot. Okay, yeah. I get it. Yeah, no, that makes sense.
It's enough to power, like,
an entire city. So what does all that mean, bro? What does all this mean?
So, I mean, the easiest way I would put this is the people in Las Vegas have a choice. Mm-hmm. They have a choice. They're either going to, because you have to go renewable. You're either going to pay for it by paying Warren Buffett and Nevada Energy and paying for their solar farm, or, like you see all these other people out here, you go and buy solar panels and you pay for your own system. Either way, you have to do it. You're paying for it either through them or you're going to pay for it on your own roof.
Yeah.
And that's where we come in. When you put it on your own roof, it just happens to be a lot cheaper.
Yeah.
You own it and then you're done.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of other benefits with going solar, right? It increases the value of your home. It adds a layer of protection to the roof, you know? So, but it's a gold rush.
That's right? Real.
And Warren Buffett sniffed that out a while ago.
Yeah.
I'll sum it up real quick. Whatever you're paying for electricity, for the same amount of power, solar is a fraction of the cost. So if you're paying 50 grand for electricity through Nevada Energy.
That makes sense, bro.
Solar would be 30 to 20. If Nevada Energy knocked on your door and said, hey, instead of paying 50 grand to us over the next 15, 20 years, why don't you go ahead and pay 30? And instead of paying $200 a month and $300 and $350 a month in the summer, why don't y'all just pay $220 on a fixed payment and then you own it?
Yeah.
And then you're done.
Yep.
You would sign up with that plan 10 out of 10 times. And in a nutshell, that's literally what solar is.
That's real.
So.
That's real. No, I mean.
That was deep, but I love this shit.
No, I agree, bro. I agree. And that's the beauty of it because, you know, me, I've got, you know, my own company, my own brand.
Yep.
You know,
shout out
Green the World. Green the World. You know, my own brand. I make music. I create content. I do a little bit of it all. And I do it all so I can do what I want. You know what I mean? I love waking up in the morning and like not needing an alarm clock and just being like, I'm really excited about today. You know, so solar is something that I do for passion. Is I love the fact that, I mean, obviously it's financially a great option no matter what lane you're in.
Yep.
Whether you're working in the solar industry, whether you're, you know, just referring people to, it's just passion.
Yep.
It's just passion. You're talking to real people,
mm-hmm.
like real human beings,
real families,
bro.
Yep.
No, that's real. That's real. So I can relate to you with that.
Yeah.
I can relate to you with that.
Shout out to Green World. The merchandise is amazing. It fits good. I mean, I could tell this isn't cheap stuff. Also, I've been following your brand online. So it's funny how we linked up.
Yeah, man.
You know, I think you guys sold over like 2,000 units in less than a year during a pandemic.
Man, bro, I appreciate that, bro.
Hey, like, I want to help your business grow. And I'm glad you allowed me to come on here because I want my business to grow.
Yeah.
We're hiring in 25 different states, 55 different cities, all different jobs. It doesn't just have to be sales. It can be leadership, project coordinating on the install side, the admin side, the training side, HR side. I mean, you name it. So much opportunity out there. So if you're seeing this, please get in touch. You know, with Ron, get in touch with me. I'm sure you'll put my stuff in here.
Yeah, Sean Rahe. I'm going to have all his information somewhere around here.
Yeah.
You know how we'll do it.
And what I will tell you is we're always hosting seminars. We actually pay you to come to them. All you got to do is bring your electricity bill and we actually pay you to come and you can talk about maybe if you wanted to go solar or if you wanted to join our company or do both. All right. And that's kind of how I ended up here as well. So. Thank you, and shout out Las Vegas, LV.
Yeah, man. Well, we got to end with a toast on that, man.
Absolutely, man.
Most definitely.
Cheers.
I appreciate
you,
bro.
Thank you so much.
Yep. Cheers.